Bloodhounds are thought to have originated in Belgium, where they were bred for hunting deer and boar. In the 11th century, the Normans brought them to England, where they became a hit with the noble class. During the 19th century, law enforcement agencies began utilizing bloodhounds to track down criminals and locate missing persons.